the hill of Hogada overlooked no river at all. And it was only when I climbed to the top of the hill that I realized that there was a river. You could see where the river had been before, but the river had moved. It had changed its course. And I had a suspicion, the reason was quite simple, that there were so many bodies in the river that the bodies formed a dam and the water went a different way. And we know from survivors that this happened.